that's an old saying. That's been around quite some time. If I can remember, it says you can take the boy out of the country, but you sure can't take the country out of the boy. Now I might be broke. Matter of fact, I am. I ain't got a crying dime to my name. But I got a good girl that's close by my side.
Think, Ben Steele?
Middle-aged woman, Hispanic,
obviously portly.
Gunshot wound to the head.
Probably about 5'3". Yeah, you say?
Yeah.
Okay. So where do you think we should start?
Well, judging by the bullet entry wounds,
the killer must have been about 6 foot. About 6 foot.
6 feet.
She's Hispanic, so
he was probably Hispanic too.
It doesn't seem like the killer had any motives. Probably just a hedonist thrill killer. You know, kills for the thrill. So he's probably a psychopath. Weird guy, doesn't fit in well in society, probably doesn't have a lot of friends.
Sounds pretty fishy to me.
Fishy, huh? Speaking of fish, I got a cousin that works down by the docks. Cousin Rodney. Mm-hmm. He knows a lot of the goings on in town.
We should go check it out.
I think I should go on my own. I should go with you. No, Nick.
To see Cousin Rodney.
Well, I'm looking for someone, a killer.
Yes?
He's of Spanish descent.
Uh-huh.
About 6 feet tall.
Yes.
Probably has some, parent issues, maybe a little weird.
I think I know just the guy. Young thug.
Who's
going
that?
Around as the guy, same description you just said. No need for me to explain more of who he is. Yes?
Young thug?
Yes, young thug. He came in from Santa Prisca not too long ago. You find him at Modak Park. He does
Park.
Mischievous doings there, I think. I don't remember. Yes, Modak Park, yes.
All right, I'll go check him out. Thanks a lot, Rodney.
No problem. I love you.
We'll be right back.
Excuse me, are you Young Thug?
Where were you 2 days ago? Were you at the middle school?
No, officer.
Did you kill her? Did you kill her? Did you kill her? You did it!
I want lawyer!
Did you do it?
This
did
is you so do untraditional!
It? I know you did it! Did you do it, huh? Did you do it?
No!
Did you do it?
You haven't heard the last of me, Ben Steele!
Not to stop at me.
Dearest Kazan, if you are reading this, I am dead, swimming with the sky fishes. Glub glub, bubble bubble, swim swim. For these are the noises fishes make. Anyway, I digest. Young Thung has murdered me and taken your partner hostage. Though he may have stolen my life, you have stolen my heart. Sincerely, Rodney. P.S. It would be wise to assume I have written this whole thing dying for his logical explanation.
Young Thug's at the high school, on my way.
Not a step more!
Where's my partner?
He's right here, officer!
Damn you!
Quite some time, if I can remember, it says you can take the boy out of the country. But you sure can't take the country out of the boy. Now I might be broke.
Matter of fact, I am. Ain't got a grind down to my name. But I got a good girl that's close by my side.